All right, so they did put the new rims and tires on it. There were sensors in the old wheels. They were able to swap those over and program them to this one. If we put this in high beam, the high beam is staying on now, which is great. And just to show you, now, truck looks like, this is what we're looking at with rims and tires on it.